design and Gestalt principle, common fate. Elements sharing direction of movement are perceived as a unit. Let me explain. Elements sharing the same fate and moving together are seen as forming a common object. Schools of fish, flocks of birds in motion together are mentally perceived as one large unit. An application in real life? Link together related objects by direction and motion to aid in the simplification of visual communication.